We're joined by Saints forward Erik Påhlsson as the Saints wrap up their regular season tonight at home against the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders. Erik, talked about your line the last couple times, but you guys, how great is the chemistry that you've been able to find?
It's awesome. It's probably two of the best guys I've ever played with, and we've been, as you said, getting more and more chemistry for every game, so it's awesome playing with them, and I really love it.
You, Beckett Hendrickson, and your IPEC Archie, how is it that you've been able to create that chemistry so quickly?
I think we're all just great hockey players. We read off each other's mind good and try to communicate as much as possible on the ice. And I think playing with great players and communicate a lot makes you look good out there.
Last game of the regular season tonight. What is it that you guys are trying to focus on that you're going to be absolutely ready for game one of the playoffs?
I mean, just do what we always do, compete, work hard, communicate, stick to what we always do, because we know that is playing great hockey, and just try to stick to that and then be ready for the playoffs.
All right, thanks, Erik. Saints getting ready for the playoffs. Last regular season matchup tonight.